nice opportunity to commune with your old friend making the movie. Did you feel closeness with him when you were filming?
Of course, yeah. I mean, we actually had Hunter on the set every day. But we had his chair there with his name on it. We had his script there with his script case with his name on it. We had Bob Lachevis every day in the morning. Eyeball glass filled with ice. We had his dumb hills. We had his scriptures. We had everything. So Hunter was there every morning where we'd douse our fingers and proceed.
I understand. You make it to Austin occasionally. Anything you like to do when you get down here?
Oh, listen to music. It's always great to go and listen to music.
Okay. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Cheers, brother.
Johnny.
Over this way?